I'm not really an academic person, so I never thought that this day would actually ever happen. My father didn't go to university, and he stopped at level 3, because we're just not that way inclined. So for me to sort of get level 5 today, it's a big push for what I tried to be capable of.
I'm quite proud, didn't think we'd get to this stage.
Yeah.
And I'm quite impressed that we get a graduation. I didn't think that would happen, so it's a really nice kind of end to the year.